The Joy Car is an autonomous robot car based on the BBC Microbit. It comes as a kit of parts and must be assembled by the user. No soldering or special tools are required for this. A small Phillips and a small flat screwdriver are all you need. Even though small pliers are practical for tightening the nuts, together with a wire cutter for clipping a few tie wraps. The kit contains all the parts required to build the robot, and even a few extra. Note that the kit is available with and without the BBC Microbit, so be careful when you order it. My kit included the Microbit. The Joy Car is built on a clear acrylic frame consisting of two round plates separated by brass spacers. The bottom plate holds the wheel motor assemblies and ball casters, the battery case, the front and rear lights, and three line sensing sensor modules. The BBC Microbit and its I/O expansion board go on the top plate, together with the two obstacle sensors. The ultrasonic transducer can be mounted on either plate. When mounted on the bottom plate, it can only look forward, but on the top plate it sits on a servo that allows it to rotate. Assembling the kit took me about 2 hours, where most of the time is spent on passing the cables and removing the protective film from the acrylic parts. Once assembled, the Joy Car measures about 18 by 19 centimeters with a height of approximately 13 centimeters, depending on how you fold the cables. Out of the box, the Joy Car doesn't do anything. It is a virgin robot cart platform and is up to the user to decide how to use it. Its two motors can be controlled individually, allowing it to turn and spin and to move forward and backward. The robot has obstacle detection sensors, infrared as well as ultrasonic, and three line following sensors. It also has wheel speed sensors, so autonomous driving is one obvious application, with or without line following. The ultrasonic transducer is also good for environment mapping applications. The robot's lights are addressable RGB LEDs and let you create fun light effects. The I/O expander has a buzzer, so the robot can also beep and produce basic sound effects. The kit includes two servos. One may be used for the ultrasonic transducer, but the other is available for some other job. Also, the acrylic plates have slots and holes for mounting other things you may want to add. Finally, the BBC Microbit has Bluetooth and can communicate wirelessly with other devices like smartphones and other microbits. A remote control over Bluetooth demo using two microbits is available for download. The Joy Car is an entry-level robot platform intended for students in embedded programming, but may also appeal to hobbyists and makers of all ages. As it uses a BBC Microbit as a brain, which was designed as an educational computing platform, the programming environment is accessible to anyone. The visual, scratch-like make-code environment will appeal to children and absolute beginners. More advanced users can use JavaScript or MicroPython, or even C and C++. The Joy Car kit consists of good quality parts and is easy to assemble without requiring special tools. An extensive user manual is available in English and German, and what's not in there can be found on a special website dedicated to the robot. The robot is supported by documented libraries and examples in MakeCode as well as MicroPython. The only thing missing is you and your creativity to turn it into something fun and/or useful.